Okay, what the fuck is going on with my hair? It is Sunday morning here in Florida and we are on our way to... Where are we going, Teresa?
We're going to 5-0 Donuts in Sarasota, Florida.
This place, I think, like, since I very first met you, like maybe over 2.5 years ago,
yeah.
Like both of us like food, clearly, we're competitors.
Foodies.
And Teresa like shows me all these like donut places. I'm like, damn, that one's really close. So this is in Sarasota. We're traveling to Sarasota today, so it's like 1.5 hours out of our way just to get donuts. But they are epic. I think in Australia, there's a few places that do a really decent donut. So they're like huge, they're stuffed, they're like, and they have all kinds of fillings, all kinds of really creative, awesome toppings. And since I kind of moved to USA, I don't think I've really had a good donut. Like they're all just kind of basic, glazed. No, but just mainly in the area that we live, like there isn't a lot of, I guess that novel foodie stuff. Yeah. We're starting to find more. So I am so excited.
Let's just go to Australia.
We'll do a donut tour.
Just for donuts.
So have you got your eye on any particular donut?
I do.
Today? Which
I do.
One?
I have, with? There's a few. I've studied it actually.
Okay, so tell the listeners what kind of donuts we're in for today.
Well, the cool thing about 5-0 is I think that they have like specials and like they update their menu weekly. So they have like this, I think it's like an animal circus cracker.
Ooh.
One
that
looks really good. They have like a...
So is this like a cinnamon based donut or is it like a chocolate donut?
I think it's just like a yeast donut and inside it looked like there was just this like cream of like animal frosted animal crackers or circus cookies.
Oh my god. So that's like a tiny teddy for those in Australia. It's like a plain cookie but it's like crumbled up, so...
And they had a key lime pie. It was like a croissant donut stuffed with like key lime pie with like white chocolate cheesecake dipped bottom.
Oh my god.
It looked crazy. And then they have like some of their originals, which is there's like a cookie monster one, I think that's what it's called. And it has like cookie butter in it and like Oreos on top.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Well, let's just say we're pretty excited. So we're also going to get a training session or a workout in while we're down here, but this is basically our pre-training meal. Now, given like we're about to do a pretty intense lower body session, so we're going to need a little bit of carbohydrate, but the problem with these are not macro friendly in any way, shape or form. And in fact, a friend of mine, Nick, he's been down here and he has a YouTube food channel actually of just him eating a bunch of good stuff. But he, I think, spoke to the owners about the nutrition information. And some of the ones that are topped with like a cream cheese frosting on top, like we know how fatty cream cheese is. So they have up to somewhere between 25 and 40 grams of fat. And up to 75, I think like 50 to 75 grams of carbohydrate, depending on the toppings. Well, I'm going to have to be liberal today and taste a few, but I can't eat like 2 whole donuts because it just wouldn't fit my targets. I'm 5 weeks post show, so I'm doing well. I'm making some segue on my reverse diet, but I definitely haven't made that much segue that I can fit 2 if they have 40 grams of fat. Like, damn.
So, yeah, I'm probably gonna get full from them, honestly. Like, they're really dense, I'm sure. And I think they're like big donuts, the pictures that I've seen.
Oh, they look massive.
Yeah, I don't even know. I'll probably have to sample, like you said, just like
pieces off. Yeah, I'm gonna do a big bite of each one.
I'm a filling donut girl.
Me
like,
too.
I like it filled. Stuff.
Yeah, it's like when you can like open it up and like it's all, I love like apple cinnamon flavors as well. And
fruity.
Or like caramel or Nutella, like I'm definitely a caramel girl, so. All right, I can't wait to see them. Everybody's here early to get their donut fix. I'm pretty hungry. I'm not usually a big eater in the morning, but today is the day. Super cold. It smells amazing.
It smells so good.
It's like that sweet dough. Sweet, sweet dough. We're just gonna actually have to look at this for a hot second. Wow, this looks so delicious. Basic. No, I'm right here. This is my window. Oh wow.
What would you do? Either the cannoli?
I'm definitely gonna get one of those.
I'll do a
nice. What is in this one?
Oh, thank you.
I appreciate it.
And then bacon. Yeah.
I'll do one of each.
That's it. Sweet.
That's how they chocolate feel. Oh, that's cream. Custard. Yes. We'll do one of the custard ones as well. What is this one here?
That one.
That's like a peanut butter.
Oh yeah. Just going all out. Guys, if I wake up in a few weeks and I look a little larger than I am meant to be, it's probably because I ate all of these in a few days. So because we're so far away from home, I just asked if I could put them not layered on top of each other. Being so annoying. I'm like, can I have two boxes, please? So Lainey's cutting right now as well. I am on the up. So when we were in Atlantic City, he had like two or three like donuts just in one donut shop, but I know now he's not going to be able to have as many. But let's be real, I just got all of them, 12. I think there's actually more than 12, so they're definitely going in the freezer, and I'm going to allow myself maybe one every other day.
This
animal restaurant.
Go for it.
I was thinking.
Am I going first?
Yes.
Yeah. Get real close. Get right up in there.
Oh my god.
Put it right up there. Like right in the camera. That looks so good.
Oh my god.
I don't even know which one to eat.
That one is amazing.
Which one should I buy with chorizo? They all look so good. I think this one looks really interesting.
Yeah, try that one first. You have a whole other process, don't you?
I do. Fatigue decisions.
Yeah. That is good.
So this is the one I am going for first, you hear me say first, I'm probably gonna have half of each. Alright.
How's that one?
Really good.
Dude, this one I'm impressed with.
Oh, they're like this, the ooey gooey bit like coming out of the bottom. Oh my god, and then they dropped it. That is so delicious.
They're so filling, I can already tell.
I want to start trying another one.
That is so delicious. It's pretty good. Sweet with some caramel. This is like a sweet vanilla cream. The texture is perfect.
We need to try one together.
Right.
I'm gonna try this time.
Okay, so I'm just gonna save this half and put it back because I don't want to eat this whole one. Yeah, so this, I don't even know what this is. I can't describe
it. What is that?
I think it's a cronut. It's covered in other things.
It has like a white chocolate dipped bottom of clam cracker crust. And it's blueberry cheesecake.
Say that again. Blueberry cheesecake?
Yeah. Are you gonna open my tears?
Oh wow. It's about the inside. It's just dropping all over the napkin. I thought I got the napkin. Done.
Mine just
hot. You ready? Oh, it's even got like some kind of sweet. What is that? Put that up to the camera. What is that?
Cheesecake?
It's actually a cheesecake, so I should bite the end.
That mine just fell apart.
That looks so good. This is like a sweet blueberry jam with like a cheesecake. It's kind of, it's definitely like cream filling.
Definitely.
I usually, when I eat sweets, I usually go for chocolate and caramel. It's unbeatable.
Like, really?
I'm not normally a fruity person. But I do like cheesecake. And this, whatever this goodness is.
I'm a fruity person for sure.
Wow. You don't ask me how to track this right now. I'm going to track it later.
I don't even know how to eat that.
That's so good. Wow. We're definitely gonna train hard now.
They're honestly just really filling. I can't even finish the whole one.
I could. I'm not satisfied. I could hit my stomach as a pit. Just keep going. Like I could eat so bad. Alright. So guys, I just had half of this one. I've been sitting on what is that?
That's white chocolate and like graham cracker. She's
in the bathroom. This is amazing. So sweet. So gooey. I'm feeling actually a little bit sick. So I'm probably gonna stop there.
I had two bites of that one. Three bites of that one.
So this is the final one I'm gonna try, so just half. I'm feeling actually a little bit sick. So I'm probably gonna stop there. This is stuffed with like an animal cookie, which is kind of like Tiny Teddies. Frosted teddy crackers. So I'm guessing the inside's gonna be amazing. I'm gonna cut this one so you can see the middle.
I'm gonna do this Cookie Monster one.
Wow, that looks very good. So here's the middle.
Ooh, I like that.
Alright, so I'm just gonna have a bite.
And cheers.
Cheers.
Seven. Awesome. Mm. 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 Yeah. So that one. Go ahead.
Oh, that feeling.
It's my cheat day. Yeah, yeah, exactly.
How is that? I feel sick.
Oh yeah, yeah.
It's so sweet. Like this is like the frosting that you would buy and like you put on your cupcakes. That's how rich that is.
Yeah. But it's really good.
Oh, you already had a pie that one.
This one has like Oreo, cookie dough, cookie butter, I think. Look at the bottom.
Incredible. Dude,
I'm
stuck. It leaves so much in my mouth. How do you know? Is it recovered from the cream?
Yeah.
Wow.
Look at all my napkins. Look at the Oreos on my wallet.
There's so much.
I made a mess.
We're putting these down now.
Yeah.
Because that's a lot of calories right there.
I couldn't even eat it.
But guesstimates, as I said in the car when we were driving down, because of all the fillings, there's butter filling, there's cream cheese on some of these, there's cream, they're very high in fat, and they're very high in carbohydrates. So, it's okay to have these, provided they fit your macro profile, but it's gotta be balanced. You've gotta make sure that you're getting all your other things in, plenty of foods with all of micronutrient rich. This is the sometimes food.
Yeah.
For training fuel.
Training fuel. I brought a protein shake actually.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna have to get some protein.
I should have drank that first actually.
Don't lick knives, firstly. Just because there's good things on it, don't lick a knife. It's bad. All right guys, so we're gonna go get a good training session in now. We'll see you soon.
I must say, I feel a little bit sick.
I'm feeling actually a little bit sick, so I'm probably gonna stop there.
Dirty. Like, I feel dirty. I had to wash off.
You know when something leaves like a bit of an aftertaste? Like it's a good aftertaste, that's for sure. But it's just lingering. Like there's so it's so rich. So
it was so good though.
Yeah. I'm really glad we made this drive. Yeah. I think we're gonna have an exceptional workout right now. Alright, well, we're heading to Crunch here in Sarasota. And we have squat day today.
Our squats.
So we're definitely going to make some strides. We're definitely fueled up. I can feel the carbohydrates surging through
my
body.
You smell
right
it
now.
When you walk in the door. It really just smells like carbs and processed sugar.
Alright, well, here's to a good workout. That for the first three exercises of this program I was feeling up and down. My bad. I will not do that anymore, so it's not so awful for you guys to watch. Good. Hips back, tuck that tail. Good. Straight up pump. Let's go, T, come on. Thank you. cheese all the way at the top. Good tea. Flex. Job. Isn't it nice when the hard part of the workout's over?
Yeah, this is the relaxing part.
Oh. After you've done your compound movement, life usually gets better, but in today's case, I was nasty and put really hard lunges and RDLs first. So now it's like, oh, the accessories are starting.
I'm filming the booty scoot. Oh, yeah, the booty
scoop is so important. The knee right there.
What's up?
Is
that?
I don't know. Yeah. Come and have a look at this for a sec. So that there is actually from a mountain biking accident and me trying to keep up with boys. And I went straight over the handlebars and landed on a tree. So that's what that little funny mark is. The concentration. It's real. Calves require just as much attention and focus. Concludes our workout driven by donuts. I think both of us had pretty good energy today. It's a beautiful day here in Florida and we're about to head and get some breakfast, get some protein.
Little brekkie.
Look at this sunshine. And hopefully we'll get to have an hour by the water. So considering this morning's nutrition is primarily... I'm so keeping this in here. Being a woman. Perpetually having lipstick on the teeth.